मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी कैन स्टडी वन न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 3, प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स। इन दिस चैप्टर थ्रू आउट वी आर स्टडीइंग अबाउट नंबर्स। ओके, फर्स्ट वी कैन स्टडी द फैक्टर्स एंड द मल्टीपल्स ऑफ नंबर्स। फर्स्ट वन, फैक्टर। ए फैक्टर ऑफ ए नंबर इज एन एक्जैक्ट डिवाइजर ऑफ दैट नंबर। Exact divisor. Then what is mean by exact divisor? In the case of division, which divisors are give the remainder zero, then that divisors are called exact divisor. Okay, the remainder is not equal to zero, that time divisors are not exact divisor. Divisors want to give the remainder zero. Okay, one example here, we want to find out the factors of 20. For finding the factors of 20, first we want to know which numbers gives exact divisor. Okay, so if you are dividing 20 by 1, we will get remainder 0. That time our quotient is 20. So 1 into 20, we will get 20. Then if you are dividing 20 by 2, that time also we will get remainder 0. Then the quotient is 10. So 2 into 10, we will get 20. Then if you are taking 3, 3 will not give remainder 0. So 3 is not a factor of 20. Next we can take the 4. 4 into 5 we will get 20. Then if you are taking 5, 5 into 4 also 20. Here 4 into 5 20 means 5 into 4 also 20. Okay, this way whenever the numbers are repeating, that time you can stop the process. Then this much only for the factors of 20. So here you can see the factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10 and 20. Okay, this much only for factors. Next we can study about multiples. The multiple of a number is obtained by multiplying it with another number. Multiplying it with another number means which number's multiple we want to find out. Take that number and multiply that number with the other numbers. Other numbers means you can take the counting numbers. Numbers 1, 2, 3, etc. All the numbers we can take for multiplying the given number. Here the given number is 20. We want to find out the multiples of 20. Okay. So 20 into 1. We can start with 1. 20 into 1 we will get the same number 20. Then 20 into 2, 40. 20 into 3, 60. 20 into 4, 80. Then 20 into 5, 100. Next we can take 20 into 6, 20 into 7, 20 into 8. All the counting numbers we can take for multiplying. Then how many multiples we will get? We will get uncountable multiples. That means the multiples are infinite. That's why I am using here etc. Here also we can multiply with the other numbers. So we can use here etc. And the answer, the multiples of 20 are 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Then 120 will come, 140 will come. That way the numbers are countless. Okay. Next we can study about prime numbers. Already we discussed factors. In some numbers have only two factors. That factors one and the same number itself. Then that numbers are called the prime numbers. Numbers having only two factors, one and itself. Always one is there, then the same number itself. That type of numbers are called the prime numbers. Here you can see number 2. Number 2 have only two factors, 1 and 2. Then 3, 1 and 3. Number 5, 1 and 5. Number 7, 1 and 7. This type of so many numbers we can find out. Here I am writing prime numbers from 1 to 100. Prime numbers from 1 to 100. You can see number 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47, then 53, 59, 61, 67, 71, 73, 79, then 83, 89, then last one, 97. Here you can see total 25 prime numbers are there in between 1 and 100. Then other numbers, here all prime numbers we written, all other numbers are called composite numbers. That means which numbers are not prime, that numbers are called a composite number. Numbers having more than two factors. Numbers having only two factors means prime numbers. Numbers having more than two factors are called a composite number. Here the examples 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, etc. Okay, and here you can see 1 is not in the prime number and 1 is not in the composite number. Correct now? Here 1 is not in the prime number and 1 is not in the composite number. Because 1 have only one factor, that is 1. Correct. So, we can say 1 is not a prime number and not a composite number. 1 is neither a prime number nor a composite number. Okay. Then, next we can study even and odd numbers. We already studied this once again. Just to revise, even numbers mean the numbers end in 0 or 2 or 4 or 8, 6 or 8. Any one number end with, the numbers are end with any one of these numbers only. That means 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Numbers are end with. Okay, then example 2, 8, 14, 16, 20, etc. Then what is mean by odd numbers? Other numbers. That means the numbers end in 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Which numbers are end with the 1 or 3 or 5 or 7 or 9? That numbers are called odd numbers. Here some example. 7. These all numbers are odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Then the numbers are end with. That means 13, 15, 29 or 17, 19. All the numbers are odd numbers. Okay. So this much only for today. What we studied? We studied prime numbers, composite numbers, then even numbers and odd numbers. First we studied factors, multiples. So all of you study this much, then next balance we can study in the next class. Okay.